One more thing you can do to improve your boudoir images to make them look great is to point your toes. So this is very, very important. So do this instead of this. That's going to make your legs look longer and it's going to create clean lines across your body. So remember that when you're posing in your boudoir shoot and you're going to get beautiful images. You're welcome. Good luck. Bye-bye. One more thing you can do to improve your boudoir images to make them look great is to point your toes. So this is very, very important. So do this instead of this. That's going to make your legs look longer and it's going to create clean lines across your body. So remember that when you're posing in your boudoir shoot and you're going to get beautiful images. You're welcome. Good luck. Bye-bye.